Everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Emily and I make a lot of videos about Salesforce. Let's talk about migrating our workflow rules into flows. So flows is the quote unquote new feature within Salesforce, but Salesforce is wanting to move all of their automation tools, the workflow rules and the process builders all to flows just to make things easier. Flows is a lot more versatile, but it can be a lot more confusing. Salesforce has given us a tool to migrate automatically our workflow rules into flows, so then it's easier for us when they do finally get rid of the flows and the process builder tools within Salesforce. So let's go ahead and jump into opportunities and talk about our use case. I want to go to an open opportunity. We previously created a workflow rule in, I believe, one of my last videos about a workflow rule email alert when an opportunity was closed one. Send out an email saying the opportunity is closed one. I wanted to also create a video on showing the migration tool that Salesforce has given us. So I'm going to go into setup and go into workflow rules. The first thing that we need to do once we are on our workflow rule is that we do need to deactivate this workflow rule. So when it's deactivated, it won't run when an opportunity is closed one. If you are doing this in a production org, it might be fortuitous to lock users out, do this after hours, so then it doesn't mess up any of your users. Next thing we're going to search for now that that's deactivated is migrate to flow. All right, so now we can select the workflow rule that we want to migrate. It is just this closed one email. One thing is that this is a beta tool. I'm going to migrate to flow, and it has successfully created the flow. I'm going to test this in flow, and we can see the different things that it will do. So this was a pretty simple workflow rule. It was just when a record is created or updated, just one condition, and then some actions. Then once it has met the criteria of a closed one opportunity, then it will send out the email alert to the people that we have selected. Let's see, it is the record ID. Let's go ahead and activate this flow. Now that it is activated, we can go back to our test opportunity, refresh the page to make sure that it's going to work. Select closed, close stage, go to closed one, hit save, and then we should be receiving an email in our inbox at any moment. There we go. Because in our previous example, we just used a really random email template, then it is just sending us that random email template with the company name, which is Dickinson. That is how you migrate a workflow rule into a flow. If you have any questions, please be sure to drop them down below and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Thank you so much for joining me today. Be sure to like, subscribe, check out the courses down below. You can subscribe to my email list at salesforceemily.com, and I will catch you in the next one.